Hey Canucks fans, the Vancouver Canucks have pummeled the Boston Bruins 9-3 at Rogers Arena. Here's what I liked, here's what I didn't like, and here's one other thing. What I liked, I love the offense. 9 goals. The fans were chanting, we want 10, we want 10. But it wasn't to be. 9 goals for the Canucks, though, pretty darn good. 3 points each for Toffoli, Stetcher, and Miller. 2 points for Hughes. For Toffoli, that's now 4 points in his first 2 games of Vancouver Canucks. 2 goals and assists tonight. Looked really good. He's been a wonderful addition to the team. So far, so good. JT Miller, 3 beautiful assists. I said they were beautifully similar or similarly beautiful on Twitter. Regardless, they're nice passes to the slot for those 3 assists. And now he widens his lead for the Canucks scoring lead over Pettersson by a couple more points because Miller had 3 points tonight. Pettersson had 1 on his goal. Then you have Troy Stetcher, his name being rumored, he being rumored to be traded in the next couple days. A goal and 2 assists for Stetcher, a wonderful 3-point night for him. And you know, that either makes him more valuable here or also makes him more valuable as a trade chip. I hope he doesn't go, not just because he's a good Richmond boy like myself. And then Quinn Hughes, 2 assists, widens his lead over Cale Makar in the NHL rookie scoring lead. Up to 4 points now. Another great game by Quinn Hughes. So a great offensive display. You had other goals. Got people like Virtanen scoring as well, Louis Eriksson. So a really, really nice distribution of goals on the offensive side. What I didn't like, scary incident when Jacob Markstrom took an errant stick from Heinen, an accidental play, quick play in front of the net, took a stick through his mask. He was down for a bit. Demko had to come in, but Markstrom came in after a few minutes just getting checked out. So that was a scary incident, but it sounds like Markstrom was no worse for wear, playing another really, really good game. So, but it was scary, and I didn't like what that could have been. You never know with a stick to the eye. I know from experience. I'll tell you that story on another vlog. And one other thing, it'll be very fascinating to see what the Canucks do now. Basically a day and a half until the trade deadline on Monday. Does this performance mean that they feel like they're good, they're in a good spot, they just beat the number one team in the league, or do you think they're still going to tinker with our lineup as we look towards the postseason? Regardless, a great win. Tell me what you liked, what you didn't like. Tell me one other thing. Canucks pummel the Bruins 9-3. I'm feeling good. God bless. Go Canucks go.